Let's discover here on Lenovo Legion Go the game on Brett Edge. At this point the game is running with 1200p resolution and medium quality for graphics.
Your funerary spacesuit sticky while holding the chewing gum in your hand. Stick it somewhere except for your face.
Hey, I lost my item. Okay, here it is. So, not again. this is really strange. They should have changed this. If I want to exit, to press B, not drop. Anyway, here it is. Okay, the game looks really nice here with 1920 by 1200 and medium quality for graphics.
Just the antenna. You'll have to go into outer space.
What? Okay, let's go.
A source of increased radiation is detected. Probably this is the central core of the liner. Be careful, the radiation will kill you instantly. With your current skills. Judging by the primary analysis of the destruction, most of the passengers of the liner died. This might be the biggest catastrophe in the history of astronautics, the reasons for which are yet to be clarified.
Okay, I have to find some wire. Okay.
Then try to reconfigure the receiver. If you have any doubts concerning it, then you will eventually suffer an electric shock, and then your spacesuit will automatically take your body measurements and order a costume from our company. Thank you for choosing Global Funeral Agency. The rescuer's arrival time exceeds your estimated lifespan by 4,369 years. You need to get to the extraction point yourself, getting past the radiation. However, it's impossible with your current skills. To increase your level, you need to create some crap imposed by the developers. Possible to determine the coordinates of the survivor. Communication only works on reception, which gives a good reason not to respond and not to be distracted, despite the objections of the hormonal system. A standard coffin at the Global Funeral Agency. The opening of the coffin will be considered an offense and an act of vandalism, but no one will judge you if you die. Your interlocutor has a very sweet accent, causing fatal errors in my grammatical functions.